Guess who just designed a microprocessor with a SPEC score just north of 9,000?
Right. What are you doing?